What is the difference between customs and tradition? Customs are habitual, accepted, everyday behaviors. Think handshakes, cereal for breakfast, saying thank you or bless you. Traditions are customs, beliefs, stories, or information passed down from generation to generation. Think holidays, birthdays, legends, and wedding rings. What are the customs and traditions of your classroom? Can new customs and traditions be created?